Hello everyone and welcome back to Force of Nature. Well, as you can see, I have been passing a little bit of time and I'm growing some strawberries. I'm up to 27 so far. Oh, I really should empty the water well. Unfortunately, it's a bit of a limiting factor, that water well. But I have discovered that if I press the left alt button, I will auto-harvest everything. And then I just press left control to pick everything up. Oh my lord, so easy. Now, we're currently planting a little bit of wheat and some strawberries each turn. However, I am, whilst it pains me to admit it, strongly considering going and finding some coffee. Because we are really struggling for stamina right now. I am growing something which gives a little bit of health every now and then. And apparently my chickens are ready with some eggs. Fantastic. I approve. We're up to 6 eggs now. That is actually quite good. Over here, as you can see, I've got some ingots. I've got all sorts of things around. Let's take all 3 of those ingots. Thank you. And over here we have some jugs. Now I haven't made all of the jugs that we're going to need. As we saw in the last episode, we actually need to work on a cook table. Now I need 5 ingots, 30 planks, 15 nails, and 5 jugs. So let's go ahead and set up one of those jugs. The last one that we're going to need requires 4 clay. Fairly simple to make. Let's go with that now. Over here, I should have a bunch of planks already made. And we've got an awful lot of iron there. Fantastic. Now, if we actually quickly have a look. Constructions, this should be the only thing we're lacking now are 2 nails, which we can afford to make. Oh, actually, no, we need 3. Because I believe... Oh, wait, does it give 5? No, it gives 10. Oh, there we are then. We only need 2 ingots for this. So there we go. We'll get 20 nails. And we will also have the jug over here, which is fantastic. Now, I'm going to assume that this is not the only thing that we're going to need. I need to go and collect some water because that only stocks up to 4. Honestly, having a second well is probably going to be a massive, massive help for us. And I am very, very strongly considering that being the next optional thing that I make. You know what? I actually would like to repeat that and get some more strawberries. But let's go and find the coffee. Now, the coffee plants were around here somewhere. I'm fairly certain. Where were you? Please tell me that the coffee plants are still here. Ah, they've turned into wheat. How wretched. I wanted those coffee plants. Any coffee around here? I should have just picked it up, but it was during a time-lapse area, and I wasn't sure if I was going to time-lapse it or not. Ah, no. Here we are. Wonderful. Coffee seeds. Now then, what we need to do is start making coffee, and I'm hoping that we're going to be able to make coffee out of this, and that will give us stamina. So, coffee branch. There we go. That all seems quite reasonable. Let's get that one going. And if we can get something that will return stamina to us, that is going to be absolutely marvelous. Also, chickens. Time to feed you some more food. I need you to craft me some more premium eggs. Thank you very much. Right, we should have our nails ready. There we go. And I think it is time for us to create a cook table. Yes, we've got everything we need, so... Oh, wow, that's actually a lot smaller than I was expecting. I'll be honest with you, I was expecting that to be humongous, but sure, okay. We can place that there. We can probably have a barrel over to the side as well. Sure, let's plop that one down there. Now, what would we actually need for a barrel? A barrel requires... Okay, we need 20 nails, so that's 2 ingots straight up. Another 2 ingots, so 4 ingots in total. And a lot of planks. We've almost already got the a lot of planks, so that is not a problem for us. There we are. Now then, creating the cook table, we now need to make fried eggs and bread. Very well. Very, very well. Let me go ahead and grab all the strawberries. And, no, we definitely want to keep planting strawberries, I think. We want to keep those going. We've got enough wheat to sink a battleship. A very, very small battle. Okay, yeah, we haven't got enough wheat to sink a battleship. I was lying about that part, but we do have a lot of wheat at this point. So I'm not going to worry too much about that. We've also got a reasonable amount of eggs as well. Enough wheat seeds to keep those eggs going. Coffee plants actually take quite a while. How's that going? It's going to be a little while. Okay, so let's have a look at this then. So we've got all of that. And we should now be able to... Oh no, we only got 2 seeds back. Interesting. I was expecting to get more seeds back, but apparently no. But we did get 7 coffee branch. Okay. I wonder, can I harvest that? No. I can't automatically take it out of there. That's a bit of a shame. That would have been very, very convenient for me. Now, let's actually have a look at our character sheet quickly, because we're at level 5. We can make coffee branch. Can we make coffee? We can make fried eggs. Strawberry seeds. No, we cannot actually make coffee. Well, that's rather unfortunate, in my humble opinion. Rather unfortunate. But we have at last made the cook table. Now, what do we want for the cook table? We can make bread, butter from milk. Okay, so I guess we can get cows at some point. Or something that we can milk. Butter from seeds. Ooh, okay, 15 sunflower seeds goes into making some butter. What does bread need? It needs 2 flour, 1 egg, 1 water. That's actually very, very simple. And a clay pan. This requires mortar and some wheat. Fried meat, of course. And fried eggs. Need clay pan. So, mortar and pans. What does fried eggs give? 20 health in 15 seconds. And bread gives 50 health in 20 seconds. That's impressive. Okay. Right, so we need a mortar. That's going to take, well, a whopping 10 clay. Okay. And the other one can be a clay pan. Okay, another 10. Very well. Let's get those on the go. I wouldn't mind... Oh, well, I can't make a... unfortunately, I can't make any eggs right now. But what I can do is just wait for these to be ready, and then we'll harvest these. I'm probably going to go off and slay some goblins in just a moment. Grab a little bit of everything, shall we? Plant that. Yeah, we're not actually making any more seeds. That is actually a little bit of a concern, I will confess. A little bit of a concern. We're not actually gaining seeds. We're just gaining the items themselves. But our mortar is ready, and in fact... Oh, what am I doing? Why am I trying to dig my bonfire? That is not what I wanted to do. Thank you. I'll take all of this, and we should now be able to make some things. First and foremost, let us make ourselves maybe 2 eggs, I think. 2 lovely eggs. There we go. And we will also add the mortar in there as well. Oh, I can't add it now, can I? Oh, well, that's a little bit of a pain, I must confess. How long does it take? That actually does take a little while. Alright, well, I'll bear that in mind. Now, I had mentioned that I'd be interested in making a second well. Oh, okay. I can't make any more of these this level. I would need to wait until next level, but we do have more or less everything I would need to make a second one. That would be, honestly, quite useful. I do feel that getting some extra water would just mean that I don't have to manage it as much, because right now I'm having to be fairly quick on harvesting the water. The egg's going to take a little while as well. Okay, well, what I'm going to do is I'm going to wait for these eggs to finish. In fact, that one is actually fairly close. We'll see then how long it takes for us to make some flour, because that is, at the moment, all that we need. So there we are. 2 lovely, delicious eggs. Right, so now we want to make some flour. And for this, we're going to need a mortar. And it takes 1 whole minute. Ouch. It takes a minute to make 1. That is painful. So that's going to take me... that would take me 20 minutes. How much do I need to make bread? Let's go back a moment. I need 2 flour. All right, well, then you're going to get enough to make 2 or 3 breads. That is it. So let's go ahead and use 6. It's going to take us 6 minutes to make all of that. Wow. That just shocks me. That, in my opinion, is not particularly good game design. This is where we're starting to see the time grind at the moment. Normally, you're only grinding in terms of the actual the resources that you need. But now, it's not the lack of resources which is the problem. It's how long it takes to process those resources. And that's a bit of an awkward place to be, in my humble opinion. But let's spend some time and go off and wallop some goblins instead to take our frustration out on the goblins. Also, I need to find more iron. As you may have noticed, we've gone through our iron patch. It is now gone, and that actually does make me quite sad. Okay, we're going to be fighting 2 goblins at a time. Fair enough. Let's keep kiting, using the other goblin to prevent the other one from being able to hit me. There we go. Actually, this cudgel thing is not too bad now that I'm understanding how to use it properly. Use goblins and the terrain itself against them. Okay, this is just stone, is it? Yes, it is just stone. Really? Really, you're breaking one of my things? Yes, they're pretty much breaking it whenever they see it. Oh, hello. Let me just wall up you about there. Oh, okay. There we go. I'm really liking this cudgel. Oh, I actually fell prey to my own trap and smacked the tree instead. Well, that was a little bit silly of me. Right, well, we've got 56 strawberries, so I can afford to eat a couple. Ooh. Oh, dear. Oh, dear. We've got a boar on us. Okay, fine. Fine, we're going to tank this boar, but I need to eat my apples for this one, I feel. That's right. Come on. And once more. Nope. You're not getting away, scoundrel. That's right. You're trapped. And take that. Ha-ha! Boar slayer. I would like to gather some meat. No? Really? Nothing? You can't be serious. Oh, no. I got a pelt. I also got two fangs. Okay. I mean, you know, it's not great. I'll be honest with you, it's not super great. But also not super bad either. I'm going to eat an egg. I feel I deserve it. That's the first time I've killed one of those scallywags. Ah, I'm very proud of myself, I must confess. Tell you what, growing those strawberries is really, really good. That is helping out a ton right now. We're able to do a lot more fighting in any period of time. There's a new chicken. Oh, yes. I might be bringing back a new friend for our fowl. Let's grab that.
A cow! I have spied a cow! I was coming up here for a chicken, but instead I have spied a cow. Also, I believe I have spied more coffee.
Is that coffee? Are you coffee or are you strawberries? Ah, strawberries. I don't care for strawberries right now. Got loads of them. I've got 50. I don't need any more than 50. Imagine how weird it would be eating 50 strawberries in one go. What the dickens? Is another ball over there. Kind of want to get it, though. You know what? I'm going to harvest all of these at once. Hop, all of them, I say. Every single one of them. There, too. Now, what I don't want to do is end up fighting with a boar and a fox and a bunch of goblins. Yeah, I really want that cow, though. Maybe I should just accept a chicken. And again. Aha! I need to kill you quickly and get back to my chicken. There we go. No! No, chicken, no! Oh, scallywags! I knew that was going to happen if I let up. One, and then two. Oh, no, it's already caught. That's fine. Tame. Follow me. All right, we have a chicken. I'm happy with this. I think that's good enough for now. I have not yet seen the comments from the previous episode, so I do not yet have names for the chickens. And this is a sadness, but don't worry. We'll get there. Now come on. Come on. Come join Charlie and Charlie's friend. No. 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 Ah, damn it. Chicken, follow me, please. And you also follow. Ah. This is quite frustrating. I should have made my pen bigger so that when I was on the other side of it, they would run to me in order to get in. It was kind of cute having three chickens chasing after me. Makes me feel a little bit like when I'm running around in the house and the ferrets are all trying their little waddly gallops to try and get to me. It's very, very sweet. Come on, all of you inside. That's right. Now, close the gate. Ha-ha! I think.
Oh, no.
Okay. You need to wait here. You need to wait here. This gate needs to be opened. You need to come down here. Come on, follow me. No. No, you're not allowed out. Come on. Inside. You need to go this way. That's right. In you go. Right, there we go. Ah, oh, that was a saga. Frankly, it was a massive saga. Ooh. Have a look at these new mushrooms I've got. Ooh, okay. Not one to eat, then. We need to store that one over here. But on the plus side, look at all the gold, the copper we got. We'll be able to make quite a few copper ingots with that, I would say. The pelts can go in there as well, as can the fangs. The panther cap can go in there, too. All right, fairly happy with that, I must confess. Alright, let's go and have a look at our cooking table. So, we've got 6 flour. What we need now is a bunch of bread. Again, each one takes 1 minute, so that's fine. Let's go ahead and make all 3 breads. There we go. So it's going to take 3 minutes for that. And that is fine for now. Alright, at this point, I think it's time for us to perhaps go and try to get ourselves another animal. Well, no, I've still got to find some iron, because as much as it's going to be fun to use the copper I'm getting from the goblins to smelt, we do need a source of iron, because that's just going to be so much more efficient for us. Hello? Hello. I'll take you down. There we go. We have finished our quest, and there's a new quest available. Fantastic. Will this quest be level up? I am going to guess that it will be, simply because I imagine that all this level had to do was to teach me to cook. It seems that each level kind of has a theme, and this level seemed the theme was more about giving me a means to make my own food. Ooh, what's that? Is that tin over there? I think it might be tin. There we go. I've got a little bit of noms as well. So we've got tin here. Is that iron? Looks like we have found a rooster. You know what? I think so. A rooster and a hen. Oh, this is glorious. Let's get a rooster. Hopefully, that will mean that we'll get more chickens over time by themselves. That would be rather awesome, in my humble opinion. Let's have a quick look at the new quest. At Gale level, there we are, as suspected. Now, I need 10 gold, 5 flour, and 5 water. Well, I mean, the water's super easy. The flour, on the other hand, that's 5 minutes worth of work. Scallywags, though, I suppose that'll give me time to go and get the gold. But first, a rooster is required. Ha-ha! Got you. And you can follow. Wait a second. I can make my rooster lay eggs. This seems to run contrary to what I understand about biology. But okay, game, I'm gonna trust you not to lead me astray. We'll see what this rooster produces when I give it ridiculous amounts of food. And hopefully, it's another chicken. How would that make any sense? Because I can get him to do it when he's... There is a mystery here. I'm a little bit afraid of what that mystery might be. So anyway, let's get you in here. Come on. Come on, come on, come on. In you go. I've got to keep the hens back from the gate so they don't try to escape. Come on. No, no, no. That's right. Let's just try and drive you in. There we go. And gate is closed. No chickens may leave. More rooster. I'm devilishly tempted. Yeah, you know what? Oh, you make feathers. Ah, that is... Whilst that... I mean, it's good and it's bad. I feel that biology is not being perverted in this instance. But there's a little part of me that was kind of hoping for something crazy to happen. But, oh, well... Right, we need flour, and lots of it. We need 5, at least. You know what, let's go ahead and make 10. There we go. We'll go ahead and gather some more water as well. We don't really need to be gathering all of this. We've still got ridiculous amounts of strawberries at the moment, and we've got loads of wheat as well. Let's go ahead and consider our options. To make the barrel, I'm still going to need a bunch of ore, but now we do know where the iron ore is. Yeah, we're gonna need at least 4. And I'm tempted to do that, and then I can store all my food and cooking supplies next to the kitchen, which would be rather good. You know what? Sure, I'm gonna gather up those feathers. I have no idea what they're used for, but I'm sure it's gonna be something good, considering how much it requires to make them. Is there any room left in my small chest? There is not, and that does sadden me quite a lot. But we've got 8 coins, so... Well, actually, you know what? I'm going to leave the coins there just so I don't lose them out and about. But we're going to be taking the bread with us. Oh, that's going to be glorious. Right, so it's back off to kill more goblins, hopefully get a couple more pieces of gold, and then we've got to wait for the flour to be ready. We only need 5, so it's only 5 minutes worth of work, and while I'm out, I'll also gather some... iron while I'm out here. I could maybe harvest some apples to try and help me, but
Honestly, I need a way. I need something that I can do to make stamina right now. That's where I need to get to. That's the thing that's holding me back, is a lack of stamina. No, don't worry. Don't worry, chicken. I'm not taking you. It's fine. It's fine. We've already got too many chickens back there. There we go. I'm going to need to make a bigger pen just so I stop feeling guilty. Is that coffee? Oh, it is. Fantastic. Now I can have all four of my seed beds producing coffee. That will hopefully help me out later on. I'm not entirely sure that it will, but maybe we'll be lucky. Here we are. Now, how close am I to base? Oh. That is over there is probably my base. Oh, okay. And with that, we should have everything we need now to level up. We have two more gold coins there. Fantastic. There we go. And if we're very lucky, then that should be everything we needed. We needed 10 gold coins. We've got 11. 5 bags of flour. 5 pots of water. Get level. There we go. Level 6. New quests have been added. We now... Oh, maximum ally level. That's interesting. We've now got 11 armor, so we've got 10% damage mitigation. Our damage is, you know, fairly decent, given our stone-studded club. And we regenerate 0.3 health and 0.3 stamina every second, I imagine. Okay, now time to find out what we can make. Ooh. We can now make a shovel. Can be crafted in the following buildings. Okay, it attacks reasonably fast. We've got the screwdriver, really? Okay, you can make it at the craft table. The shovel can be made at the anvil. The iron knife can be made at the anvil. Main damage is 12, alternate damage is 8. Attack speed, very high. Changes crafting speed plus 20%. Now that's an interesting one. Let's actually check out what the stone knife does. Doesn't have any effect on the crafting speed. Okay, fair enough. We can make stone arrows, can be crafted with your hands, can be crafted in the following buildings, craft table. We can make a crude bow at long last. We can actually make a bow and arrow also made at the crafting table. We can now make glass at the blast furnace. We can make a compass, ooh, at a craft table. This item cannot be lost on death. Very interesting. Coffee! Oh my lord, finally we can make coffee. Oh, I am very happy with this. Can be obtained by killing some kinds of monsters and animals. Can be crafted in the following buildings. Craft table and millstone. Ash, okay. And cheese. Health 40 in 20 seconds. Not bad at all. We clearly need to get ourselves some milk, though. But all right, let's see what is required to make coffee. There we go. So you need coffee beans and water, and it takes 30 seconds to make a cup of stamina replenishing coffee. Oh, this is gonna be good. We need this so very much. Let's grab all of these. In fact, let's pop this back in there, because I generally want to keep all of our items in there, all of our gold and coins, let's say, in there, because of course we don't always have gold. Right, I would like to repeat last. We'll go ahead and actually plant all of the coffee beans. There we go. Now then, let's see what we can get. Now, unfortunately, we can only make 3 of these at the moment due to the lack of, our lack of water. And that is going to become a bit of a problem. Now, what else can we make? Was that really it? Cheese? This is milk and... Oh, right, we need butter for that. Okay, so we are going to need, butter from... Well, we can make butter from milk. And we... So 2 milks make 1 cheese, I guess. Okay, I suppose that makes sense. That might be used for other things. Herbal tea! Oh, this is glorious. I bet it's better as well. Removes poison. Oh. Well, you know what? Well, that's actually completely fine as well. See, coffee just makes you less tired, but tea can save your life. I think this is acceptable. Everything seems to be in order, game. Right, well, let's go and grab ourselves some coal from over here, because we have an awful lot of ore to smelt. We can now make some glass as well. Sand, coal. Okay, well, that's actually pretty cool. Is there anything we really want that for, though? Let's actually check. Is there any new constructions? We can make a new well now. We can make a straw bed. We can make a portal. We can make a dugout. Oh, these are glorious looking things. Can we make a barrel yet? No, but we will be able to soon, I suppose. But first, let me just go and check in here. Craft table. What can we make now? We can make a studded cudgel. Ah. Okay, so I need 15 fangs or claws. And a regular cudgel, but that gives 22. Alright, that does look interesting. The pocket lamp. I need butter. What? Alright. To place, put it in the U cell. Fair enough. I need butter. Alright. The ash. We need 3 claws of some sort to make that. Okay. Oh, that's not too bad. All bones. The compass. Oh, wow. Need gold. Need copper. Tin. Okay, so we've now got a reason to get all of these things. We also need a screwdriver to make this. Whitey. Oh, that makes some sense. We can already make a crude bow. That is fantastic. And how much do arrows cost? Not actually that much. 1 feather, 1 splinter, 1 stick gives us 5 arrows. That seems reasonable enough, and I would very, very much like to have some sort of ranged attack, I must confess. But let's check out... Oh, wow, we've got a lot of quests. Make a straw bed. You could recover some energy and health using a straw bed. Remember, while you are sleeping, new monsters appear. If you lack of enemies, sleep on a straw bed. While you are sleeping, new enemies appear in the woods. Okay, well, that's fair enough. The wording is a little bit odd, but I get what you're saying. Create a portal. Use portals to move through the world quickly. A portal can also be used as a place of respawn. Hint, portals cannot be placed too close to each other. You can watch the location of the portal on the map. The areas where you cannot build new portals around existing portals are also marked on the map. Okay, well, that's actually super useful then. Create a bow and arrows. 1 bow, 20 arrows. We can easily do that. And find a piece of Force of Nature. Force of Nature is an ancient artifact imprisoned in stones. These stones are always under guard. Find all the pieces and recreate the legendary artifact. You will need a compass for searches. Okay, the wording is getting very, very... screwy at this point. Little bit janky, let's say. Okay, so this level seems to come with a fairly hefty amount of tasks for me to work on. Fair enough. But you know what? Rabbit, get away from my coffee. Damn you. There we are. I'm going to grab all of this. And yeah, I think we are going to plant more coffee, honestly. So let's get all of those going. There we go. We are going to need some more... we're going to need some more wheat seeds very soon, though. Because if we're going to want loads of feathers, and we certainly do, we can make 50 stone arrows at the moment. But... yeah, we're definitely going to want quite a lot. So let's get that going. Now we want to go over to the craft table and begin our work. So first and foremost, we want a crude bow. Now, this is going to take 1 minute. That's fine. We can go ahead and make one of those. Ah, it's going to be grand. Grand, I tell you. Now, over here, we're going to want to take all of our coffee. So that's wonderful. Now that we actually have that, we're more or less self-sufficient in terms of stamina, which is a very, very nice place to be. We're also reasonably in a good position for food. Not as good, honestly. Well, that being said, we've got... ridiculous amounts of strawberries, so yeah, we're probably okay with those as well, if we're perfectly honest. There we go, grab all of that. Have we begun working on this? Ah, no, I did not actually begin smelting. So let's get 7 ingots going there, and that should all be well and good. Have you finished with your feathers? No, not quite yet. We'll take that, and we will almost be ready for making the arrows as well. Actually, with this, I can go and grab some more water, make some more coffee. Oh, I'm feeling quite accomplished at the moment. Got bread. I've got... oh, well, I could have eggs. I mean, I've got eggs on me. Don't have eggs in my inventory right now, but that's not because I can't have them, you understand. There we go. Let's make another 2 cups of coffee. This will see us right for quite a long time into the future, I feel. But I'm extremely excited to play with the bow. We don't need the traps on our hotbar. Not usually. Now, what we do want here, stone arrows. And we're going to need quite a few of them. We're going to need 20, in fact. So let's pop this all the way. Really? Can I only make... oh, I need splinters. Ah, of course. Now, we can actually get more splinters by just crushing up some of our rocks. Takes us 10 seconds each. Really? Changes crafting speed minus 50%. Oh, okay. Let's go ahead and get ourselves... Sure, we'll spend an entire minute making 18 splinters. That should be fine. Now it's getting a little bit dark. We can get a couple more cups of coffee. And I want to basically use up all of the coffee that I've got, really. There we go. And get as many of those as we can. And we only have enough coffee beans for one more. Though we could gather more, but that's fine for now. That's not a big issue for me. Now, how are we doing over here for our ingots? Good, we've got quite a few. Now, what I would like here... Ooh, do I want to make a shovel? Kind of tempted. I'm also kind of tempted to make an iron knife, frankly. It does increase crafting speed, but that is not a huge thing for me at the moment, I'll be honest. I would much rather have the nails needed to make a separate barrel for our cook stove. But of course, after that, we're really going to want to have a look at some of these things. The portal, it's going to need ash. Now, we're going to have to fight things to get that ash. There's no other way of getting it. We need bones or claws to make that. But what about the dugout? Can be placed only outdoors. Well, yeah, that makes sense. We need a fair number of nails. We need a fair number of clay. We need 40 palms. Okay, well, this is not too bad. Maximum number of buildings for the current level, 2. All right. And how many hut of branches can we have? 2. Okay, so that's not actually that bad. That is not nearly as bad as I was expecting, if I'm honest. All right, let's take all of these and get the stone arrows being made. Now, I would say, yeah, let's go ahead and get all 50 there. That should be rather awesome, if I do say so myself. And we've almost got all of our nails. Thank you. Right, I want to get this barrel over here, and then we can do a little bit of inventory management. And I will do that probably off camera, since no one needs to see me moving things around. Just need to know that things have been moved. Right, we need another 2 ingots. I think we actually have 2 over here already. We're very lucky. Yes, we are. Fantastic. Okay, so the last thing we're going to be doing in this episode is building a new storage container for my cooking supplies. And, you know, this honestly, it's a little bit... The fact that this is only 3 wide is messing with me. I could, I guess, put some barrels behind it, and that might look kind of nice. Or I could just have 2 barrels over on this side. You know what? Yeah, let's do that. But we can store quite a lot of things in there. In fact, at this stage, I also want to move this. So let's go over here. Move. We want to move you. Ultimately, I would prefer to have 2 of these right next to each other. We will still have them 3 apart, but this is going to be a little bit nicer because eventually I'll build a second one and we'll pop that one over there. Though, that being said, let's actually... Right, cancel that. I don't want to move anything more. Let me just have a quick look. Can I make a second? Well, yes, I can. Fantastic. Okay, well, we're going to have a lot of nails, a lot of logs, and a lot of various things are going to be needed for a little while. Now, can I draw my bow? Okay. I'm quite happy with that. Can I use my bow? No, I'm kicking. Can I... No, that is not quite what I wanted. No. Okay, I put my ammunition there. All right. Now then. Draw this back and... Pachoom! Oh, okay. So the left click is like a rapid fire attack. Right click... You draw it back and you knock the arrow and then you've got to wait for a little bit. Oh, that's a fantastic range. I like it. No, come back, rabbit. Come back. I'm your friend. Well, no, I'm not. I really want to eat you. I am absolutely going to kill you. You will become a delicious stew. It's going to be wonderful. Oh, fantastic. And there we go. Some noms. Ah, good times. The arrows don't do a lot of damage. We went through 3. I went through 4 because I didn't quite understand what the left click was. But we went through 3 arrows. That's it's not great. Let's actually have a look at that again. So the alternate damage is 22. So it's the same as... Well, it's a little bit more than my cudgel. But if I want to rapid fire these arrows, then I only do 13. I prefer, given how much is involved in making them... Oh, that was terrible. How much is involved in making them that I don't waste them on doing little damage? Wow, okay. This is not particularly good. That should, there we go. It's a little bit better, don't you think? Now, rabbit, please come back. Right, okay, well, I'm going to continue hunting this rabbit down. I'm going to get a little bit of meat. Maybe then I'm going to be able to make some nice noms. Are you the one that I hurt? Or is the other one the one I hurt? I wish you were bleeding so I could tell. Ah, good. You were the right one. Good times. But you're going to be a little bit of a pest. But that is going to be it for this episode. I do hope you've enjoyed this one, though, and will be joining me for the next. Of course, remember to like if you liked, sub if you haven't, and I will see you next time. But until then, take care, everyone.